Trafigura, our customers rely on us every day to distill complex supply chains into simple, transparent solutions. Traditionally, this has focused on physical risks, such as delivery, timing, and specification. However, as the world prepares for net zero, our customers are increasingly asking for our help in managing environmental and regulatory risks, namely as it relates to understanding of carbon emissions related to their supply chains. These new challenges require innovative solutions, and is why we're pleased to announce our collaboration with Palantir and launching a global carbon data consortium platform for supply chain emissions visibility and reporting. Combining Trafigura's expertise in global commodity supply chains with Palantir's best-in-class technology to provide additional services to our customers and to the market. Here's how it works.
Foundry enables any consortium partner to rapidly bring data across their entire value chain into the system, modeled the same way they run their business. Participants can leverage that data foundation and pre-configured applications, collaborate and share relevant information in a secure way, and most importantly, use those applications and integrated data asset to make informed decisions at speed. The backbone of the application layer of the consortium is the ability to model, simulate, and act on carbon pathways. This work began with the crude market and involved mapping various decision points across the value chain, from sourcing crude, to shipping to refineries, to refining activity, and finally, the shipment of refined products to end customers. Foundry enables rapid scaling and iteration on these simulations, moving from 50,000 pathways to 7 million pathways in weeks, a number that will continue to grow exponentially as more data is added from ecosystem partners, customers, and data providers. These pathways are not just visualization and presentation layers. Users have the ability to look at the carbon intensity associated with any given pathway and can explore alternative options. But the real power comes from the ability to create or simulate new pathways with live emission KPIs. For example, if I'm exploring how to decarbonize my current pathway, I can build scenarios in which I take into consideration a range of criteria, for example, distance, emissions, and life supply and demand. Over time, with machine learning models and the expanding pathway repository, Foundry will enable users to learn from past decisions and operations, use that knowledge and understanding to incorporate into real-time decisions and hit emission targets even faster. With enhanced visibility across their supply chains and carbon pathways, ESG teams, carbon analysts, and other operational users can all utilize the same platform to drive meaningful change through day-to-day operations.
Good technology can make things that you have to do faster. Great technology can enable you to do things you couldn't do before. Good technology can make the world simpler. Great technology can embrace the complexity of the world and enable you to solve hard problems. What I'm most excited about our collaboration with Trafigura is deploying our technology into a space that is ambitious, complex, and complicated, that requires operational levels of granular detail to solve strategic, decade-long problems, both for customers and for the world.